Alright, first of all, before I do this unboxing, I gotta apologize for that CNC machine right there. It's constantly buzzing. It's in almost all my videos making noise. And hey, I can't turn it off. It's gotta run if I wanna make money. So sorry about that, you guys. But this live video will give me something to do while I wait for that to finish. I say we go unbox this B2 Audio 6000.1, and I got the 1000.4 over there too. Now, we got these for a friend of mine that's getting ready to do his Impala over at Bobby Gately's shop. And I hooked him up with some equipment. He bought it, but I hooked him up through B2 Audio. And he's also going to run an SMD15 in his Impala. Sick-ass car. But hey, I figured while I'm waiting for that right there to finish, I can go ahead and open these boxes up. We'll use the steak knife and everything. And then we'll show you what they look like before I give them to him. Because you know he can't have them until I open them up and look at them. So where's my steak knife at? Hold on a second, try to switch the camera. All right, so here's his amp right here. So we specifically wanted white amplifiers to go in the black car, sort of like I'm gonna do to my Escalade. So that's why we got this, plus the SMD15 is gonna love it. And we got this one right here. Now, I've only got one hand, so I'm gonna have to put this thing over here somewhere. Hold on. Alright. I know this is shitty. Sorry. I promise not to do that to you too many times. Hey, but we're live, so I don't really know. You never know what's gonna happen when you're live. Sorry about that. All right, you guys. Oh yeah, it's in the shot. Good. How many people we got in here? 616? You guys gonna see this before me? I've even seen one of these. Thank you. Hey, if I get enough people hitting the like button right now, I'll get out the Phillips screw. I think it takes a Phillips, and I'll open up the back and show that to you too before I hang this up. But let's open up that 1000.4 real quick before I do that. Oh yeah, that's cool. Look at that little guy. So what we got here, we got the 6000.1 full range, so it's not necessarily just for bass. Where's the there we go. Thank you. All right, so I guess my next question would be, do you guys want to see me open these things up while I got you live? Because I can definitely do that. I got a little bit of time before the machine's done cutting over there. So, yeah, start hitting that like button and I'll start getting the screwdriver ready to go. Where can I find one at? Oh, there's one right over there. All right, let's do it. Which one do you guys want to see first? The little one or the big one? Amp Guts live. Oh, little one, big one, little one. Man, all right, fuck it. This dude just said, just do it. All right, well, we'll just do this one first. We'll do the little one, then I'll crack the big one open. Let me show you guys how big this amp is. It's not very big at all. All right, let's open up the big one now. I hope I have enough screws to put this thing back together. Or I hope I don't have any screws left over when I get done putting the lid back on. You know how it is, y'all got that one screw.
I do not blend with these cowards, they sour. Everything in my way, I devour. I'm out of here.
Look what I just peeped out, you guys.
Out of here. Do the whole like a main thing. That thing. See the game like HD. Many diamonds hate me. I wear the crown with the HD. Wear the crown with the snake speed. In the jungle with the lions and the apes and snake speed. Won't let the jets ace me. Yeah, running like AP. Yeah, yeah, running like AP.
Ready for this? Let's open this bitch up.
you evil. From the city where the people kill the people that they look like. Yeah. You don't care if you shut tight. My friends get your hooks right. Yeah. Want a kitchen that's good enough. Yeah. Step confident cause I made it. But my standards, I'm amazing. Section's crazy. So I'm debating that they hate it. Hell of dudes who's had like cats. See they all let me out to play the same shit. Different places like they California traces. Beauties love me. I don't chase them. I be thrashing while I'm chasing. Slam the stab of Michael Jackson. We been talking like she yelled for me, but I was too far, too far. She called my phone trying to reach me, but that was too hard. She wanted to see me in the
I hope y'all appreciate that I boy warranties for your entertainment. Oops, sorry about that. Hey, I'll just print me a new sticker inside the office. Fuck it. Just don't tell them I did it. Don't be ratting me out. Alright, you guys. Appreciate you joining me for a few minutes, cracking these open. Now I can actually put them back together and give them to them. But I have a feeling I ain't gonna get in trouble by B2 Audio. Ain't nothing gonna happen. If it does, I'll pay to fix it. I don't care. But the Escalade is gonna be back tomorrow. It's somewhere in. It's been in Texas yesterday. They had to do a little loop before they brought it back to California. So. Should have my Escalade back tomorrow. That's gonna be fun. And my new CNC machine is coming real soon. I can't wait to show you guys that. And I don't know, man, I'm live, so I don't really got nothing else to say. There's no editing. This is just all fucking live. But anyways, Sunday morning, this thing's gonna be done here in a minute, and I'm out. Have a good day. Catch you guys later. How the fuck do I shut this off?